Hi guys, welcome back to Road Rodents Cheapskate Skills. Okay, what can we make today? Just bought these selection of air tool connectors and blowers and tyre pumps and tyre pressure checkers and connectors for less than a tenner. What I am going to try and make is a sandblaster to blast my wheels and frame and engine. I've got a compressor, but I don't really know if it's strong enough, so I don't know if this is going to work. But I've got a good idea of what I want to do. So let's get on with it. Thank you. I think if I had the right blasting sand or shells or whatever you want to put in it, that's just building sand, red building sand, it's not shark sand. So I think if I had the right sand, see it's got pretty deep there, but that's just with normal sand. I think if I had the right sand, it would do a good job. But I must say, you couldn't see what was going off camera. And the sand was going all in my ear, all down my neck and everywhere. So if you do want to do this and you want to do a good job, I would suggest that you make a booth as well. Wouldn't be that hard, I don't suppose, to make a little booth up, so you don't get the sand blasting back all over you. I think it would have worked, but that's not the right sand. So, is it a failure? That's up to you to decide. Anyway, thanks for watching. See you again soon.
Brother.